Buongiorno! How's everybody doing tonight? Oh, it's almost 8 o'clock. You know what that means. We gotta start the stream here very shortly. Almost did a little oopsie there, but it's all good. It's all good! Anyway. Yeah. How's everyone doing? It's almost 8 p.m. Saturday night. Is everyone keeping safe and not touching their face and all that cool stuff that we have to do? Not sneezing on people. Sup, TJ? Alright, we're gonna open it up tonight with Animate Me, which is the first song off of the Bloodstained Puppets album. So without further ado... Once again, how's everyone doing? Just keeping safe. Cool. This next song is our newest single that's brand new. Because we actually had a song called Black Death come out, but that's a re-recording of an old song. This next song is our newest current single that is a brand new song, and it is called All Too Well, and it's a real fun one, and I'm gonna play it for you right now, as soon as I tune, because it's in a different tuning. It's not drop tuned. Well, I'm doing quite all right. Trying to keep busy in quarantine. These live streams are definitely helping. All right, let's get into All Too Well. Mm-hmm. Fun. Anyway, the next song, once again, is in a different tuning, so sorry about that, but I get a tune. So yeah, All Too Well is in half step down, like standard tuning, half step down. And everything else that Garden does is drop D half step down, so it's C sharp, drop C sharp, versus D sharp standard for All Too Well, which is the same tuning except the lowest string is just tuned up instead of being drop tuned. Yeah, this next song is Night of the Marionette. It's definitely song requests. I thought about doing something, it's kind of off topic here, well, I guess on topic because of the comment, thought about doing something where I, take requests during the week, and then I kind of, like, pick which one I want to do, and I'll add that into the set. I might try something like that, so yeah, if you get any song requests, maybe put them in the comments, and I'll take a look and see, if there's enough different requests, so I'll pick which one's my favorite, which one I think I can kind of work into a cover, and maybe work something out. But yeah, this next song is called Night of the Marionette. It's my favorite one to play live so far.
Going in for the kill. Moving basement all on its own. Better run for the hills. I can see him getting closer. He's coming here to kill you. I can hear him in the attic. Not the marionette. Living in a closet. But now it's not there. Where did it go? Nobody knows where. I can see you becoming nervous. I can see it in your eyes. Take a look behind you. Now everybody dies. I can see him getting closer. He's coming here to kill you. I can hear him in the air. Getting closer. He's coming here to kill you. I can hear him in the air.
Snuck song's gonna slow it down a little bit. Can I play anything heavy? Nah, sorry, I don't have anything heavy. This next song's actually really not heavy, so.
I'm bleeding.
puppets. It's all right. It's a little heavy. It's a lot faster than that one. Ah, fuck yeah. Further ado, here's that fucking song. Thanks for everyone for watching. Thanks for everyone for watching. Wow. That was amazing, what I just said there. Thank you to everyone for watching. That's more betterer. Yeah, that was it. Closed with Black Death, felt pretty good about it. See you next week, next Saturday. Doing another one of these. I'll pick the set list soon, and it'll go up on the Facebook page, and you'll be able to see what the set list is before the live stream happens. Yeah. Once again, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.